Welcome to Film History 101. Today we will be talking about Frank Capra. Frank Capra is known for It Happened One Night. However, some of his more popular works was originally not well received. Can anyone name one? Yes?
It's a Wonderful Life, is it?
Yes, it is.
How are you guys doing today? Seen any good movies lately?
Boys in the Hood.
Titanic.
Titanic. One of the largest budgets of its time. How much was the production budget for Titanic? Yes?
500 million?
Yes, it was. Just shy of 500 million. That was, at the time, the largest single budget for a movie. Boy, are you passing notes like some fifth grader in my class? What was it? Well, Titanic's $500 million budget. Thank you. Today, class, we're going to be talking about a story that happened long ago, far away. What are we talking about?
Star Wars?
Yes. And who directed and produced it?
George Lucas?
Correct. George Lucas.
I like you. Really. I don't know why I didn't say anything. Kay, I didn't know what to...
I like you too.
I'm kidding. Come here, you bastard.